Hey, my name is Angelique Bates, and we're here at the Laugh Mob. We got next.
All right. And so you are a comedian, you're an actress, you're here tonight to support?
Oh, I definitely had to support. Once you're a comedian, you're like in this community, you know, it's almost like a blood swear.
Yes, yes. Now, are you going to be on any of the upcoming episodes, or is this, are you just here to support people?
I'm here to support, but my agent's working on it, so...
Yes, we need, well, we definitely need to see more of our female comedians on these episodes, so have your agent get on that, because I'm sure you're funny, and I want to see you do your thing. Now, what can we expect to see from you in the future? What projects are you working on right now?
I'm actually working on a film called Game Over with Steve Baldwin, Robert Rashad. Actually, it's actually going to be a serious film because everyone's used to seeing me do stand-up comedy and from Nickelodeon. So if you guys want to cry at the end, watch it.
Girl, I was on Nickelodeon. Years ago, Double Dare 2000, Nickelodeon. What? Nickelodeon girls in the house.
Yes.
Well, thank you so much for your time. We're rushing through these interviews because apparently we got like a lot to go.
But again, say your name one more time.
Angelique Bates.
All right. Thank you so much. Okay, so we are here on the hot carpet. Literally, it's sweltering hot, but it just got hotter because of these beauties here. Okay, so say your name.
Hi, I'm LT, aka The Stallion.
The Stallion? I love it. Okay, over here.
Hi, I'm Kaylee.
Kaylee, okay. And Angelique, basically.
Now, you are here supporting the cause. Are you actually going to be performing? Like, what brings you out tonight for Laugh Mobs? We got next.
Comedy. Who doesn't love comedy? So I'm a big fan. I like to laugh. I like to be sarcastic. And the comedy store is historical, so you got to come out and, you know, support.
Now, did you know that they're going to throw you up there and they're going to have you do some stand-up? Did you know about that? They told me already.
Okay, that's fine. I can do that. I've done some comedy for TV before, so I did.
She's like, she's ready. And what about you?
Absolutely adore comedy. Absolutely adore it. Huge fan.
And this is great because it's clean comedy. We need to see more of that. And, you know, of course, we want everybody to be themselves when they're doing their comedy, but it's good to hear that clean comedy every now and then, that Sinbad, that Bill Cosby kind of stuff. All right, well, thank you so much for talking to us, and enjoy the show.
How you doing? I'm comedian Trey Elliott, and I'm here with Laugh Mobs. We got Net here at the premiere, you know, doing big things, red carpeting it up, you know what I mean?
Now, Trey, are you going to be performing tonight, or are we going to see you in upcoming episodes?
Well, no, I'm not performing tonight. I'll be here actually March 4th, but you can catch my episode March 11th. You know what I mean? I'll be on that episode, and you're going to be laughing a lot. You know what I mean? And it's going down.
What was the experience like?
It was a beautiful experience, man. It was actually my second TV show taping. So it felt good. Anytime you got them cameras in front of you, it feels real good, man. So I felt like I make it.
Validation.
It's letting me know that I'm doing the right thing and headed in the right direction, man. With Bob and Arthur's feedback, you know, it's a good situation. Yeah.
Definitely in the right direction when you're associated with Bob Sumner. So this is a good thing. I can't wait to see you work.
Thank you. I'm excited, man. And tune in. Everybody tune in March 11th. That's when you see mine.
All right. Thank you so much. You. Have fun tonight.
Hi, this is Brandon Larks. I'm here for Laugh Mob. And we got next.
Now, are you going to be performing at all tonight? Are you just supporting the cause?
I'm just here supporting the cause, supporting We Got Next Laugh Mob, supporting the comedy store, supporting Magic Johnson's Aspire TV. Just here for some good positivity, man. Just really here to support, though.
What are you looking forward to most about this TV series?
You know what? I'm looking forward to some creativity. You know, kind of like what Keenan did back in the late 80s with In Living Color. We didn't see any of that coming at all. We were like, whoa, this is actually pretty good. You know, I'm looking for that same type of genre, though. Something that's going to take us by storm and say, huh, I can relate to that. You know, just sit back and just enjoy it, though, you know? That's all. I'm looking forward to that, though. Yeah.
And what's on the horizon for you? What can we expect to see from you in the future?
Currently, I'm working on a SAG New Media web series called Monogamy. It's about men and women in relationships. I play a guy named Bruce, who's misogynistic to women. He's a jerk. He's degrading to you all. He's been hurt by several females, so he wants his boys, his close friends, to also not like women, which is very different from me. You know, so I have that. We're coming up. That's coming up really soon. Also, I have a film called David's Reverie coming out in the spring. I play a drummer who's in a band with my best friend David, who's a trumpet player, but he's also epileptic, and he doesn't want to take his medicine, and he has seizures, and I'm trying to make him realize the reality of this, so.
Is there a website that they can go to learn more about this?
Yes, on Facebook, just look up the David's Reverie. It's directed by a guy named Neil Criquet Williams. He's the director, so it's on Facebook right now. I don't know if they quite have a website up for the film just yet, though, but I do know they have a Facebook page, and it's also on IMDb.
Thank you so much. I'm looking forward to seeing all your work, and enjoy the show tonight.
My name is Vanessa Marie, and I'm here for Laugh Mob, where we got next. And I'm a hairstylist, and I make custom wigs for El Marie Styles, and Glamour Made Easy is my company.
Thank you so much.
Hey, what's going on? It's your boy, Kevin Tate. I'm here with Laugh Mob, and we got next, baby.
Now, are you going to be performing tonight, or are we going to see an upcoming?
They'll have everything on the screen. I won't be performing tonight, but I'm definitely here with the Laugh Mob to support that.
You know, that. Can I see you in an upcoming episode?
Oh, absolutely, man. Look for me.
Yeah. A little bit where we can learn more about you.
You can find me, if you want to follow me on Twitter, at Kevin Tate Is, Instagram, at Kevin Tate Is, Facebook, Kevin Tate. I'll be Bounce TV March 25th, my first television performance, so I'll be out. It's an exciting time. I'm looking forward to it.
All right, well, thank you so much for talking with us.
My name is Yorsey Thomas. I'm here with Laugh Mob. We got next. Shout out to all my fans, wherever you are.
I figure you're a comedian.
Yes, I am. I'm on the show.
Oh, wonderful. This is an exciting moment for you.
It is. It definitely is. I'm great to be I'm glad to be a part of it, you know.
How's the experience been for you so far, being a part of it?
It's beautiful. Extraordinarily beautiful. I'm loving it, you know what I'm saying? Look at this. Bright lights, cameras. Who wants to pass this up, you know? A lot of attention. We comics love a lot of attention.
The show is actually starting. Did you know that? Like, they just came out as we're interviewing you, so I hope we're not taking up your moment on stage.
I hope I'm not first, but if I am, who cares? As long as I'm in the presence of your beauty, that's all that matters.
I like you. This is a good guy right here. All right, so what is your preparation before you go on set and do your comedy?
Say that one more time.
What kind of preparation do you do before you...
As you can see, I have my prayer beads. I always put my prayers in, give thanks to God for where I'm at in life, you know, and all the blessings that he bestowed upon me. But pretty much that's it. You know, I know my material. Unless I've incorporated something new, I try to focus more on that so that I don't forget when I get up there. But sometimes it just doesn't go that way. So I just depend on my experience in this game to just carry me through, you know.
I know it's going to carry you through tonight. I'm looking forward to seeing you work.
Thank you very much. All right, enjoy your night.
Thank you.
Daybell Taylor here for Laugh Mob. Who's got next?
Now, you're on an upcoming episode of the show. Yes, what episode can we expect to see you in?
Episode 104. This airs on March 11th.
Yeah. What was the experience like for you?
It was wonderful. Been waiting for it for quite some time now, preparing for it, so I'm excited. I actually played the piano and everything on there, so hopefully I stand out a little bit.
Well, we're excited to see you do your thing. All right, have a good night. Enjoy the show.
Chandelier White. I am Laugh Mob. I'm the one and newest up-and-coming comics. I have a web sketch series that's out, What The. It's on YouTube and Funny or Die. And I perform here all the time and around town, so I'm really looking forward to seeing what's going on with the new show.
Now, was it the typical story? You were doing stand-up one night, and then they said, hey, we want
to... That's what happened. Bob Sumner, he came to one of my sets here at the Comedy Store, and he was just like, should I represent you now or later? So I'm really excited to be a part of what's coming.
Where can we see you next, live?
Actually, I'll be here live this Saturday in the original room at 7:30. Yes.
I'm looking forward to seeing that because we need more girls. We need more women.
Yes, more women. Very happy about that. Thank you.
Enjoy the show tonight. Thank you.